That is a native hummingbird moth on the Liatris. Getting some lucky photos and stuff today.